Hey, it's Gay Satan. Hi.
Bing, 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 bong, bing, 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 bong.
Coachella looks 2017. What do you think?
Guys,
I think it looks perfect.
Don't forget this.
That's beautiful. These fucking cargo shorts and this Hawaiian shirt.
I'm not gonna dress like sumo wrestler Jimmy Buffett. I am the cheeseburger in paradise.
I'm gonna fucking dress like Jimmy Buffett, but you'll dress like a fucking Miami Coke dad.
What's up, guys? I'm Zach Bagans, and welcome to Ghost Adventures.
Matt made a joke at brunch that we should go to a Renaissance festival, and then we Googled it, and there was one today. And we just all got in the car and now we're here.
Where are we?
We're at a fucking Renaissance festival, sweetie.
Where the fuck are we?
That's what she just said.
What is happening?
You get two hats and one for 30.
I like that.
Variously sized.
Are there any Von Dutch hats?
In fact, we don't.
This is so fucking weird.
This is the best idea you've probably ever had.
This is the best day of my life. The first time I saw two women making out was at a Renaissance fair.
I was like, I lost my little lamb. There he is. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God.
Sick.
Good thing I already smell like I live in medieval times. It's my magic wand.
Beautiful sailor. Alright, they have candle making.
I don't have enough earwax right now.
I want a slushie, and then I want to go on those swinging couches behind
I'm
you.
Throw off my slushie. I was born in 42 BC.
I'm done!
Kinda smell my drink.
I want a sausage on a roll.
I'm pretty sure it's just a hot dog.
It says sausage on a roll. Mukbang welfare.
You're getting fawn ears? So you gotta do the hag nose? And the goblin ears.
Goblin ears and a hag nose, let's fucking do it.
Should I get horns?
Yeah, baby. Because your mommy's a little devil.
Yeah.
Wow, I love
these ears
that.
Are.
Yeah?
Yeah.
No,
I can't
spend
that much money.
Right?
Okay.
I only did this so I could sit down for a little bit.
I'm glad you're finally living your true self.
I'm living my truth. I always knew since the day I was born I was meant to be a goblin. I'm going to wear these to work tomorrow. Just kidding, I'm unemployed.
This is my favorite episode of Extreme Makeover. How do you feel about your new ears?
You can play with that.
And the only fucking place on this planet we would run into Steve is a fucking Renaissance.
A small child just kicked my leg. Not
go
even
beat
joking.
Him, go beat him up.
Yeah, if you're Steve, we both got our magic wand.
Hang on, where's mine?
Oh, it's a petroleum jelly.
All right, well, I just wanted horns. I just wanted fucking horns. I just wanted fucking horns.
You're saying Cirque du Soleil. Like frozen.
Macaulay Culkin drown.
It's like Jingle All the Way, except if you like don't turn into a superhero, you just turn into like a gross goblin. Until you learn how to love your son and not work so much.
Like you might get kicked out of a Christian Halloween party.
So are we playing Yo Mama right now?
It's totally your mama.
It does look like the sun double for little monsters.
That is exactly what I look like right now.
I will not be queen. I will not be purchasing a pickle cookie.
Oh, you need some healing crystals.
What are you saying? Are you saying I look sickly?
No, I just think your synergy could be lined up.
Okay. Fucking Steve Jobs. When's the Civil War reenactment?
Joe. Where are the jobs? This feels like a kidnapping. This is Taken.
I am.
You're wearing elf ears.
Frightened.
This is elf Taken.
This way, come this way. Now I will need one of you to volunteer to be.
It's you. Go ahead.
Now, m'lady, we are going to play a game with you, and the only thing we need from you is an object. But we'll get to that later. We will tell jokes about said object, and you have to pick your favorite joke and your favorite jester.
Okay.
Tell me something you would find in a restaurant.
A fork.
All right, please. You've had your assignment. Now we shall tell jokes about forks.
You guys like SNL?
I like my women like I like my forks in my mouth.
You lost already.
I did. I lost my self-esteem and pride.
Women like I like my forks made of plastic.
I like my women like I like my forks in the kitchen.
I hate
this. I like my women like I like my forks broken in.
Why would you want a broken fork? What do I win?
No, she wins.
Well, all right then, God.
It is petting animals.
Come here.
happenings with the little pig in the back. Wait, literally, where did those people go? What were they sitting on?
Did we imagine that?
Look at the puppy. Look at him wagging his little tail. No, keep doing it. Oh, your elf ears. Oh, your elf ears. You got it. Oh. Shame him! What are you fucking doing?
Oh man, I sat on my balls again, bro. Where the fuck are we?
We just found alternate reality Drew.
I know,
I don't wanna...
Yeah. Yeah, make the titties bounce at the titty fair. We at the titty fair. Make them titties ocarina, aqua titties, bitch.
$2 for $2 for the five balls.
I'm calling the police. I'm calling the police. That lady's gonna kill that child.
Oh my god.
Excuse me. Come this way. Come this way. When you take your ears off at the end of a long day.
Take your ears off at a long day of renaissancing.
What the fuck?
Thank you guys for watching today's video. We will see you Thursday.
Bing, 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 bong, bing, bing.